thought, why not decide what the new venue should be? Creating a new classroom.
During the first thinking process, we wrote down all the girls' ideas. We looked at the negative and the positive.
And the reading room was the best.
Our second thinking process was organizing furniture for in the room. The three arrows are pointing to our three main pieces of furniture: whirly chair, ball and crate, and a giant beanbag. The green arrow is pointing to the giant beanbag. The yellow arrow is pointing to the ball and crate, and the red arrow is pointing to the whirly chair.
After searching our ideas for the furniture we wanted in our room,
we realized that some of it would be too expensive, so we had to rethink some of our ideas.
We have chosen a variety of seating so that the girls can choose what they find the most comfortable.
We decided to put reading books on the walls.
Designing the reading room because we think it will add value to our school.